Well, 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 welcome to hell. And today we are doing the loyalty to Vlad the Impaler. I hope you have had a great week, but let's get on with this. The hell?
Let's see what these things can do.
Oh, great. I've glitched, haven't I?
Dante said that the deepest circle of hell is reserved for betrayers. And as such, it should come as no surprise that Troy Bradshaw found himself in the depths of hell. However, in the case of Mr. Bradshaw, Legal Lee was confident that he could find a way to game the system. After all, Troy betrayed the Saints because of his obligations to the Stillwater PD. And later, Troy turned his back on his fellow policemen because of a sense of obligation he had to the Saints. He was a man conflicted, and while the road to hell is paved with good intentions, ultimately, even in perdition, it would be cruel to punish a man for eternity for doing what they sincerely believe to be the right thing.
Fell our And to be honest, I think he's had enough. Hell blazing.
Gotta pick it up.
Let's do this. Door one and... Where are we going to now? We're going to a marshalling ground. Oh, lovely.
Let's see what these things can do. One more.
Keep it coming.
There goes that thing.
Time to put the hard dude to sleep.
Beat the big guy. And he thinks he can threaten me.
Come on.
fighting to keep them busy. Come on. Blast them in the face with the shotgun. Right, so, yeah, this is how we do things here.
No one took me to hell on my birthday.
The thing is about hell, Johnny, you like it down here. So, that's why the possibly wouldn't have brought you here on your birthday. But, anyway. Haven't got enough clusters. Arcane power. Light.
See what these things can do.
Let's have an old go up.
I know this is petty, but Vlad won't stop bitching about some frat boys that tossed his castle when he was locked up. Personally, I got nothing against poli-sci majors with popped collars, but as a general rule, I like to keep people with nicknames like the Impaler happy. It'll really keep things going smoothly with Vlad if you could show up to one of the frat's pledge games and smack him around a bit. Who knows? Maybe you'll make some friends. Isn't that what college is really about?
Let's do it.
God.
This reminds me of that one time I killed a lot of people.
Aww, is that it? Survival.
God, this feels good.
This is when things are gonna get interesting, yeah? Yeah.
There we are. Vlad the Impaler.
Thanks to you, my name is feared once more. I am in your debt. It is hard to believe Dane Vogel created all of this.
Well, that is the end of this week's video. Thank you very much for watching. Have a nice week. Don't forget to like and subscribe, turn on the notification icon, and stay chill, people.